Oh, hello. I didn't see you there. Why do I look this glam? Because I'm on my way to see Taylor Swift.
Beautiful city of Atlanta and my beautiful husband.
We're 7 minutes away. We're almost there. We're almost there. And we pay for parking early. Yeah, anybody who's going to go see the Eras Tour, I recommend you pay for parking like now. Because if you wait until the day of the show, it's going to be sold out. Because it's sold out all three nights for us.
Look at those Swifties over there. Getting ready, getting spiffy.
Well, we finally made it here. We're in our parking spots and it's about 3:30. The doors open at 4:30, I think. We'll do a quick fit check. What you got on? Danny is in lover era. Tell me what you're wearing, where you got it from.
Yes, I'm wearing a purple multicolored pink shirt that my wife bought for Christmas.
Where'd you get it from?
She got it, I forget, but she got it with love. Shorts to go with the outfit, got it from H&M. And the hat, my wonderful pink cowboy hat, got that from Amazon. Yes, Amazon. And then my heart sunglasses, I got that from Amazon as well. Yeah.
Nice.
And there was a boa, but it's too windy, it's starting to shed. I got that from Party City.
Okay.
That's it.
Zoom in on my makeup.
All right. Okay.
I got my cat eye sharp enough to kill a man. I got my MAC Black Panther lipstick. Zoom out a little bit. I got my all pink for the lover era from Akira. I got my heart shades from Claire's. And look at this, y'all. It's a little bit broke down, but like I said, the whole month has consumed me getting ready for this, so I didn't have time to get somebody to seam my pants because I had to do a rush order to get my pants, so I just got them on Wednesday and I didn't want to risk it. So look, we put safety pins at the bottom of it.
You need to leave!
Hopefully it just looks like some type of trend I'm starting or whatever. Nobody will notice when the music starts. But okay, I guess we're gonna head in. A little sip of water so we don't have to use the bathroom. A little bit hungry, but we're just gonna wait until we get in. Let's go.
Welcome to ATL. That's cool.
Hey Danny, what's your favorite Taylor Swift song? You can tell the truth.
I don't have a favorite one, but my wife tends to listen to that song, It's Me High, on repeat, so that's my favorite song.
Oh, treat!
No, what's your favorite song?
My favorite song is Death by a Thousand Cuts, and that's what my outfit is inspired by. I got Pink for Lover, which is the album that it's on, and I have a little sword necklace for Death by a Thousand Cuts, a little butterfly. For Lover as well. So she already sung that as one of her surprise songs, so I don't know. Probably won't hear that tonight, but it's gonna be a good show. Oh yeah, that's another thing. If you're struggling to find an outfit, choose comfort and cute, because it's a lot of walking. It's a lot of walking. Oh my gosh, you're styling and profiling and comfort.
Hot diggity dog.
Look at that line.
I don't know which one to get in. Well, we're not in floor seats. Are we in the wrong line? Well, it says floor seats that way, but we don't have floor seats. Everybody's outfits. just in case you want some inspo. It seems like a lot of people are just really chill, you know, so I guess no pressure on an outfit.
The line is moving finally. I look like I've been through some things. We're trying to find the Capital One photo booth. I asked a man and he said it's on floor 300. We're taking the escalators up. Woo.
That's their private moment. Let me get at him.
So these are our seats. They're not terrible. We are in section 319, row 8, seats 10 and 11 for reference. We're definitely high up, but that's the stage. So we did the photo booth and used the bathroom, and now we have our food. I went to, I don't even know what the pizza place was called. What was it called?
Gridiron Pizza.
Gridiron Pizza. This is what it looks like. Hopefully it's tasty. And you got chicken tenders from
Kids Meal. Atlanta Fair, Atlanta Fair, I think.
You went to a place, what was the first place you went to?
Big Dave Cheesesteak. I'm not gonna say anything bad about them, but I had to get something else.
Yum.